ready to the ring. Representing the Bullies from Sin City, weighing 291 pounds, he is the Intercontinental Champion, Ryback. Introducing the challengers. From Manchester, England, weighing 246 pounds, Wade Barrett.
Listen to this WWE Universe. They've been waiting all night to see the favorite superstar.
Representing the tough guys from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing 227 pounds, Christian.
Did you hear that call? These are his feet.
Welcome to the second longest running pay-per-view in WWE. Welcome to the Thanksgiving tradition that is the Survivor Series. And the WWE Universe is ready to go tonight.
Well, generally speaking, I like what I've been seeing from him. A few more wins under his belt, and he may be unstoppable. Oh, gosh, there's no telling how much damage that did.
Championship on the line.
And did you hear the impact on that kick? Wow! Wade Barrett is such a natural. Ooh, that big right hand driven right into the rib cage. Oh, what a spine buster.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there. The championship hangs in the balance.
Picture perfect backbreaker right there.
He swung wild with that one. And again, the feet fly.
Don't tell me he's gonna try this. He's got him up.
No, early kick out.
He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that. Spinebuster! Big right hand right to the chin.
Stable reversal there by Christian.
And he wants to get out of there in the worst way. Hey, he can't do this.
Oh, yes, he can. The this is no disqualifications.
Listen to that chop echo throughout the arena. Somebody's got to take that thing away from him.
If you want to try, be my guest.
Oh, the elbow connects.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Missed him.
Nobody home for that one.
This guy's just getting worn out. And bam, he knocks the opponent down.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Whoa, what?
Shoulders down, and an easy kick out by Christian. With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
Into the ring now. A little salt in the wound here from Ryback.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Ryback with a reversal.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
There's all sorts of crazy stuff under the ring, and all of it can inflict a lot of damage on an opponent.
This is trouble. Oh, how destructive is Wade Barrett?
Look out! Oh, man, the steel steps!
Hooks the leg.
Dude,
what is keeping this competitor going?
He was able to reverse that.
And into the cover goes Christian. Ryback pops that shoulder up.
An impressive suplex. How much more extreme will this match become?
You can see the pain shoot through this superstar's body off that slam. Hooking away.
Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.
Champion! And will things in the WWE ever be the same again?